Okay, guys, we have the three Jenday babies here. And we got, this is Big Brother, number 84. And the little one there in front is number 85. That's little brother. And the one in the back there is big sister. Look at those faces. You guys are so cute. So there we go. Let's move this out of your way. Oh, big sister. What's the matter? Here, turn around. Big sister seems to be scared of the camera, but she will get over that in the next couple of weeks. Sometimes they just need a little bit of growing up to do before they stop being scared of things. And the big black camera pointing at them is a little scary to some birds. But once they, look at you. Once they get a little bit older and a little bit more confident in themselves, they are not scared anymore. So this is little brother, big brother, and of course big sister. What? You're not hungry? Look at big brother. You're so cute. Standing at the front of the pack telling the big story, aren't you? Uh-huh. So cute, little brother. Hey, big brother, how about you? Let's see if we can get a better shot of big brother. Look at that face. Big sister here. They are all cute. They all look very similar. I can still tell them apart right now because of their age, but Big Brother has a little bit of yellow on his back that will molt out when he gets to adult colors. And Big Sister has a tiny little bit. You may not even be able to see it in the camera, but she has a tiny bit of yellow on her. All right, guys. Is that all you're gonna do? My little bobbleheads. Huh? Here, turn around here like that so we can see you. There. All right, guys. I'm gonna let you go till next week. We will be back next week with them, and they'll be a little bit more feathered, and hopefully they will stop that bobbing their head thing and do some playing. But we will see. Each week they'll do the head bobbing just a little bit less. All right, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.